everybody, and welcome to a new video. Welcome back, or welcome to, I forgot what this is called. Relic of the Pioneer, Privateers, it's on Xbox. I'm in a little cubby in this mountain. I played a little, I had a bonus chest, so that's why I have food and stuff. So it brings in, like, bananas. What else does it bring in? Scaffold, like different things, bananas, like I said. What's this? Crossbow, which I wish they had in real Minecraft. Frog leg soup. I had frog legs before, they're good. Cake. It's the same. I'm guessing these are something too, I guess. I don't know. It changes some of the equipment. Don't know Minecraft well enough to say or not say what's all in it. I just think bananas are not in Minecraft yet, so. Okay. It's pitch black outside. Okay, let's get started on crafting then. So this is an easy server. But it's more like a, it just adds a couple things to the game, so I don't know what else it adds into the actual, like, gameplay and stuff. Just the, I know some of the things that they kind of put in. What the heck? Cobblestone wall. Mossy cobblestone. I guess they updated Minecraft again and added some things. I don't know why. Oh, and this is experimental gameplay, so, that's probably why I don't know. Okay. I especially if they move on Xbox Minecraft. Okay, so I got all my tools. So go sword. Two axes, okay. And pick, and then shovel, and then I should finish this stone pick first. And I'll go the three torches I have left. The dirt up and put the chest down. Okay, put away cocoa, put away green bananas, raw salmon, mushroom, diorite. Dandelion, oh, I never knew dandelions were a thing. I thought they're just called yellow flowers. I never looked at the names anymore because I know what they were. By the way, leave a comment saying if you want an actual like full series on this mod or if you want me, or like, suggest mods to me if you want, and I'll probably play them. I like the idea of, like, pirates. So, basically the spawn is just over that way more, somewhere. It was right on the edge of the lake, or right on the edge of the lake or whatever, so, oh, there is caves here, okay. Are these birch? What are these? Here. There's a ravine there, too.
Yar.
What was that? I guess if I had a bucket, I could make a farm close by. That means I need 3 pieces of iron. Now let's get out of here quickly. Too bad there's no mob spawner like right near us, because that would be nice. Fairly soon I'm gonna have to pause the recording for me, because I'm leaving somewhere and then I'm coming back. I'll be back here to play again, so I have a whole ton of things to upload as well, so I don't know how this is all gonna work. No poppies are in the game. As they used to be called red flowers, but okay. Why is it only on? Need Bukit. I was hoping that there would be two more pieces left over so I could make a bed, but and I didn't want to kill the sheep. Oh well. Okay, so I wish I can check like recipes and information on, like, if I go yes, go to general. Can I make a banana tree or something? Or can I get a banana tree? Thank you. B to the S. Still dark out. Put that ingot away. Ingot. There's new mobs. Okay, that's great to know. Or there's new textures over the mobs. I hope they act the same way. Trapped in here. Put another torch in here. Because it was bugging me that there was two on this side and only one thing on this side. Okay.
Yar.
Thank you.
rockets away because I don't need them anymore for right now. Until I need... Well, I should carry one on me just in case I mess up somewhere. Okay. So... I can't plant anything else unless I'm in a jungle biome, and I don't think I am. trying to remember this. Thank you. this is the perfect place. I wish I was in a cave though, instead of a little drink here. But, left the other iron at home there. Okay, well.
Yar.
Here's the cave. actually wasn't what I was expecting, but it'll work.
Set the world spawn point to 2376, 69, 155. My Jegagoming 11 hit the ground too hard.
Okay, there we go. Okay, so, yeah, I'm gonna break here and then we'll reconjoin whatever. That's not even words, but we'll meet back here and I'll finish the video out. So I'll, talk to you guys in like 2 seconds for you, but with editing, so.